Hello and welcome back to Gran Turismo Sport for another Drive Tribe community race. So this week the car was the Ferrari 458 Group 4 and the track was Monza. And I put slipstream quite high, so it's basically a complete slipstream battle. It's crazy stuff. And yeah, you'll notice a lot of the cars, including mine, going straight on at a lot of the corners because of the varying speed. So there's a few interesting braking zones. Especially when there was two or three cars. We ended up hitting each other and flying off into the gravel. A couple of punts that were entirely my fault. But yeah, you'll see the race here. And yeah, like I say, it was an interesting one. The pit stop strategy didn't quite vary as much as I'd hoped. Basically, you could go flat out on, because of the slipstream, pretty much. You could go flat out a lot of the way around and not use much fuel, so it ended up being a one-stop race for everyone, basically, where I thought it would vary on two and one stops depending on fuel usage, so could change that for next time. But yes, as always, there'll be a link somewhere in the description here and on the post on Drive Tribe, to the post on Drive Tribe about next week's Gran Turismo race. I was wondering about changing it for Forza race next week, but we had a good race this week and there was a good turnout, so I think what I'll do is I'll stick with the Gran Turismo races on Sunday nights, and we're going to start doing some Forza races another night, probably Friday or Saturday night, some Drive Tribe community Forza races either on Horizon or Motorsport. Probably start with Horizon, but anyway, yeah, link for next week's Gran Turismo race will be in the description of this video. And yeah, there might also be some Forza races to sign up for soon. But anyway, here is this week's Gran Turismo race. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
So there we go. That was the race. You might have seen, yeah, a lot of punting, a lot of penalties. We had a couple of people not with the livery. Actually, I think we only had one person that wasn't running the livery, a randomer that joined, because I've started doing them as open lobbies. Because some people sometimes can't find them when they're private. But yeah, we might change that. Although it's sometimes nice to have some extras racing. But yeah, as always, it was a fun race. Always fun doing one make races. I think the first Forza race when I do that will be a bit more open, but I'll start doing one makes on there, I think, as well. One makes are just fun. Really tests the driver ability, doesn't it? And you get some nice close racing, like this race, for example. Anyway, that's going to do it for this week's Drive Tribe community race. As always, if you want to sign up for next week's, it'll be in the description. And yeah, next week's will be live at the same time here on, well, whether you're watching this on YouTube or Drive Tribe, it'll be in the same place. But yeah, for now, thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed it, and I'll be back with some more Gran Turismo Sport and some more community races very soon.